tight backing. I need to get up here, turn around, somehow, get into door 8. Alright, let's see what happens.
Georgia. Got us a load going over to New Braunfels, Texas. I tried to get it for a Saturday. It's Thursday right now. tried to get it for Saturday, but they had it in for Thursday morning, so. Yeah. What do you got, India? But, yeah. So it'll take us a couple days to get over there. Not going to really be in no big hurry. Try to get this thing all... I've already made one call. Let's see if I can get this thing delivered early. You know, it's going to a, you know, Sam's distribution center, so they're going to go by their scheduled time, so yeah, maybe the broker can try to work it in, like get a little bit earlier, but yeah. So we'll get on down the road, let them get loaded, make this a day. What do we got, about 3 days or so? It's about 1,200 miles. Spread it out between 3 days. This is crazy. I could be there for Saturday, no problem. But Sunday morning. But my whole thing is to be at the TA there in New Braunfels. And see if we can get there. We can make our delivery on Sunday. So yeah. We'll talk to you guys here a little bit when we get loaded.
Get on over to New Braunfels, TA. That's where I want to be at. Saturday night. So. Dumps you right onto 95.
Right here, walking land. We didn't get to where we wanted to get to tonight.
All right, we'll talk to you guys here in a little while.
I was hoping to get down to Mariana, or shoot, just get all the way out of Florida tonight. Just wasn't feeling it. We're over here at the rest area. I-10 West. Where are we? Live Oak, Florida. Live Oak. Pretty much it, man. It's pretty quiet, easy day. Tomorrow will probably be a long day. If I can get into Texas tomorrow, that would be something else. I ain't gonna hold my breath on that one, but I-10 the whole way, you know how that is. But yeah, guess we're just gonna walk around here for a little while and go get some dinner and call it a night. Yeah, they're cruising. But, finish walking Leia. Talk to you guys tomorrow. Trip to Texas.